Two-time Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar, who was arrested on Sunday morning in Delhi, has been remanded to six-day police custody by the court. Police will now try to identify others in the nexus and make other recoveries. The celebrated Indian wrestler was on the run for over 2 weeks for alleged links with murder of former international wrestler Sagar Dhankar, but was arrested by a team of special cell in Delhi. After the Delhi court issued a non-bailable arrest warrant against the celebrated athlete, Delhi police last week had announced a ₹1 lakh reward for information on the wrestler. Sushil had denied his role in the murder, but had been avoiding arrest since then.